I focus on what I have and not on what I don't have. How much our mind automatically keeps going to what we don't have? How can you, or how will you start focusing your mind on what you have? Focus on what we don't have, that we do not focus on leveraging what we have to achieve what we want to have.